타겟팅 타겟 있으신 분은 타겟을 좀 빌려주시겠어요? 한 다섯 개 정도?
If you brought kicking targets, if we can borrow five of them, that would be great. Anybody? There's one here. Anybody else?
I want to see how to do music.
Esta cámara va a grabar
la mejor kick que ha grabado nunca.
First off, round kick.
Probable.
Bueno, también tiene buenas kicks.
So you're going to kick at a 45 degree angle.
Pitch, please.
And then go all the way through to the target. So you
got to
make sure you go through the target, not stop at the target.
Esa chica en realidad se sabe la técnica mejor que ella.
Ow.
Next one, the kick.
Que le usa el target.
So the line is the same for the hook hit. You want to go start your kick at a 45 degree angle and go through the target.
Espero que colpisca rico.
So if you stop at the target, then your kick becomes less powerful, so you have to make sure you go through. So you don't want to kick with a straight leg, so you have to make sure it's bent first. So bend, so you got to chamber your kick first. You have to pivot your base foot all the way around, 180 degrees. Just like that. Loudest line wins, so you gotta shout when you can. It's not necessarily better to kick higher, since we're doing basics right now, you want to kick a little bit lower. Accuracy is more important than height.
Vienen los libros de que
So at the end, it's kind of like you're elbowing the opposite side.
Yeah, nice.
Same thing here. The goal is not to kick as high as you can. You want to bring it down. The most important is to get your jump high, not necessarily your kick. So he just demonstrated one without a jump.
Aparte un tiempo, mano. Pero escúchame, que has entrado y dicho, voy a detenerme aquí un momento. Voy a analizar la situación. ¡Pa!
What's important is to make sure that it looks just like your tornado can. Nothing changes.
Just like that.
Yeah.
Just like that. Nothing changes.
Alright, so when, after the kick, you don't want to make sure it doesn't land too far outside. So your landing foot should be basically where your base foot is when you land.
Under your point.
Same as a tornado kick.
Jump on
apoya. Jump and then kick. So make sure it doesn't look like a crescent kick, so your foot is not up and down. It needs to look like a round kick, so you're kicking with the top of your foot. So you want to make it look exactly like your tornado kick. You jump.
Body.
Don't spin your body. So the top half of your body, you don't want to add extra spin. Your body will spin for you whenever you do this expansion. So your kicking leg is the one that's going to actually initiate your spin, not the upper part of your body. So the pivot in your hip is the most important from this part. So your body at the end of the kick will actually face towards the opposite side. Okay? So almost a 90 degree difference, but your eyes are going to be towards the target.
De Corea del Norte no sale un millón de euros sale.
Tiene la lucha. No,
veo,
si tienes algo.
A ver, ellos no podrían salir porque irían aquí con todos. Claro. Y habían que las tiraculas. Joder,
es que en el gente del trabajo.
Saca más alto en la C7 que yo el plástico.
De rotativas.
Impresionante, chaval.